Hey everyone, welcome to my new channel, or my channel if you're new here. Long story short, I've changed channels because I've always wanted a brand channel, but I never managed to figure it out until a few days ago, because I'm a dinosaur. And I'm still arguing whether or not to upload the old videos or just make a playlist with all of them in it and name it old videos or something. I don't know, I'll decide in the future, or you can tell me what you think below. Now, onto the video today. Yes, it's the Witch's House again. If you're new here, I really love the horror RPG The Witch's House. I ended up speaking for a really long time, 10 minutes or so, about the game the first time I uploaded a video. I had the manga and the novel too. It's just my favorite horror RPG and I can go on for hours about this game, even though it's an hour-long gameplay, I think. If you haven't read the novel yet, I'll link the novel below too, but I highly suggest you go watch a playthrough of the game or play it yourself before you read the novel because I think you would care a bit more. Oh, and speaking of playing the game, one of my friends is actually playing the game right now. They haven't finished it and they're uploading in parts and they also play Danganronpa on their channel. And if you want some more realistic live reaction towards the game, I highly suggest you actually watch them because I've played it and watched it 100 times or something like that. And if I ever did a playthrough, it would not be realistic, but they go they have no idea what's going on in the actual game. So I think it's more interesting to do it like that. The link to their channel will be down below as well. So many links today. So, long story short, another long story short, I got a new watercolor sketchbook and only recently found out about the existence of glitter watercolor paint. I don't know how that completely slipped my radar. But, you know, it happens. Oh well. Another thing, I also apologize for the shadow in the corner. I think it's the right corner. It's been a really long time since I've filmed myself drawing non-digitally, so I'm still trying to change up the setup. I'm not quite happy with the original setup, and I'm not quite happy with this setup. So, you'll see in the next video that it looks completely different, but I still have random shadows and corners problems, but there it is, yeah. Anyways, I figured out that the best way to start off my sketchbook would be with my favorite horror RPG, and I'm really hoping to film more of these in the future because I think they're a little bit easier to film than, say, digital painting, because digital painting takes so long. I recently did two, one of them alone, I think it was just a singular one with one character in it, took me 10 hours. And the other one, I think at least took me 20 hours or something. The background made me scream. And you know, that's the artist's life, the bane of the existence of artist's life. Backgrounds or hands or feet or all three in my case. And also, I won't be voicing over most of these because I feel like right now, I just kind of feel like I'm speaking into the void. And also, I kind of enjoy just watercolor ones without actually commentating. I'm just jumping on here today to start off with an introductory. But most of the time, I don't think I'll be speaking on top of these. So if you actually want story times on top of these sketches or something like that, just let me know. But right now, I feel like it's just better to put out videos with just drawings and music behind it, because I think 2020's just stressed everyone out. During lockdown, I didn't even bring out any videos. Instead, I just kind of, I don't even know what I did. I think I slept mostly, but didn't actually sleep very well. And also after that, I kind of resumed my job because we went into partial lockdown. Well, it wasn't partial lockdown. It was fine in inverted commas and then partial lockdown. And then now this is the last week of our lockdown again, and we're going into partial lockdown. So I'll be going back to work. Right now, I think work has just kind of drained me a little bit, so I'll be focusing on that more than, you know, working on drawing all the time, because sometimes I just find it really hard to jump on and draw. It's mainly because I don't really have a space specifically just for drawing, because I draw on the Wacom when I'm doing digital paintings, and it's currently on a table that's like a sofa table, just for comfort's sake, because I like to put on the TV when I draw or have something in the background. And Wacom tablet wires are really dumb. If you move a little bit, it just like disconnects and messes with my laptop, or sometimes it's my laptop's fault, and yesterday both of them decided to mess me over. So I think right now the watercolor drawings are better, but that one also requires a different setup. Basically, if I have to do any kind of recording at all, I have to set up in a specific way. And sometimes I wish I had an extra room to do that, but that's the guest room. So it's just a little bit complicated right now, but give it time. I think once I get used to everything and everything's kind of gone back to normal, I will kind of get everything rolling and I'll bring out these videos for fun again. But right now, don't expect a lot of uploads. But I really do hope that you still follow my Facebook page, because I'm the most active on there. I upload the most up there. My Twitter is, well, absent. I'm almost dead on it because I don't use it. I have a separate Twitter, but I don't really want people following me on it because that one's more personal. But yeah, anyway, that is all I have to say today. Sorry for the rambling. And I'll let you enjoy the rest of this video in silence, because I've already spoken on top of most of it, and enjoy more of the music from the game. Thank you very much for watching me all this time, and hopefully we'll see more of these in the future. Bye!